It's me, Loki!
Oh, bloody scum.
The bridge is a nasty place, so here's the plan. I'll keep you covered and you watch my back. If we work together, we'll make it. But don't play hero, boy. I'm in no mood to get killed today. Than you look. Let's go. Move. We're almost at the market. It would be a pity to get eaten when we're so close. here is the market. Stay calm. Uncle Bourbon will get us in. Hey, people! Open up! Don't let your two-legged brethren die a foolish death! Are you deaf in there? We're going to be with them! Ah, motherfuckers! Who the hell did you drive with you? Damn themselves! Get out the trolley! We'll send their asses! Artyom, hang on! Fate's on our side! Sense of humor.
Are my eyes playing tricks? Bourbon, old friend, is that you? And I've given up hope of ever seeing you alive again. Simon, look who the snout scared at.
God damn it, we stepped in the shit now. Hey, Mikhailovich, what a coincidence! I was just coming to visit you.
You hear that, boys?
I'd never seen a market like this. You could buy almost anything. But Bourbon owed money to the Hansa sentries and was anxious to leave.
Holster your weapons at once! Who are you? Come into the light! Slowly, slowly! I'll be damned! Bourbon! Hey guys, we'd better search these two! So, you all drunk. What are you carrying this time around? Who's the boy?
Look here, boss. I'm sure we can work this out.
Sure? Let's go and chat a little. And you keep an eye on this one, huh?
Don't move! Stand still, I'm talking to you!
Okay, these two may pass. Welcome to the market!
Let's move our asses, or would you like to enjoy their company a little more?
Hey, watch your tone!
But did you see it?
We're in deep shit. An enemy scout. No way I now can pay back those rail car guys.
They'll overrun us and put you through our gate just like bullets. The next thing that comes down that tunnel, I don't care if it's a fucking mouse.
No password. You shoot it.
What happened to the bullets us guy?
When I saw
you haven't heard
it.
Very strange, bodies.
The guys from the scouts went up into the tunnel, so didn't reach my back.
And they were seasoned men, so the station commander figured
they got held out by a cave in.
Tunnel runner is giving in, and all the space between the carriages and tunnel walls is completely filled with soil.
No signs of life.
There was something weird going on inside that brain. I'm a rational person. I don't buy all that mystical nonsense. So I thought it was rats and the like, you know?
What? What do you want?
Get lost!
Well, we can't go to Hansa. Look, over here is some
If anyone reads me, respond. It's Moscow, Market Underground Station. This is Moscow Metro, over. Does anyone read me? Please respond. If anyone reads me...
No one.
Oh, did she give me survivors in St. Petersburg?
What kind of look?
Some of the metro stations are even deeper than ours.
I'm meeting her today after the
watch. I went there once when I was young.
No, she brought
there were these huge
iron gates. You bastard!
Along with the train's doors. I later learned that during the construction...
Hey, what's your situation, man?
Half the men on his team were eaten by something. All they found were tools and bare bones. This was covered up, of course, but they did install those iron gates just to be safe. I can't imagine what they did.
So I went right through Handa.
How about some moonshine?
What's the occasion? What's up?
My son said his first word.
Congratulations. Was it Mama or Papa?
I remember.
It was fire.
A little soldier, just like you.
You've no business here. This exit's locked down. Move along.
You know, ever since that time the vampires came pouring out of the side.
Mom won't give me anything. Just tell me before.
Too hungry for that. It must have been telling me.
Come,
try and buy.
It's a bit too expensive.
Here's an extinguisher.
You gotta be able to do something in case of fire.
It's a bit too expensive.
It's a bit too expensive. It's a bit too expensive.
They get caught. It's a bit too expensive. They won't kill each other.
It's a bit too expensive.
I have friends who say there's nothing suspicious.